Hey, every peoples, I'm Prohyas, famed warrior, adventurer, and Magiswords collector. As the official spokes warrior for the MagiMobile phone, I'm here to give you a quick little tour of what this baby can do. Look at that, it's starting without me. If you're watching Mighty Magiswords right now and want to collect a Magiswords from the episode, just tap on Collect. Jobs are just one of the ways to earn sweet, sweet Magiswords. Tap on the star. Now it's time to choose a display name. No pressure. You can swipe through each list of names or hit the button for a random combination. There's your first task. To do that, we need to get back to the home screen, which you can do at any time by pressing the home button here. Now tap on the Magiswords app to open up your collection. You don't have too many Magiswords yet, but we'll take care of that soon enough. Tap here, you can see what the Magiswords does, how you found it, and other interesting tidbits. Tap the home. Anytime you're in the middle of a job, you can tap the Jobs app to see what you need to do next. Oh, that was easy. Looks like you're already done with this job. Nice work. Tap here to see your reward. Well, as you can see, the MagiMobile is chock full of useful apps and helps you keep track of all your adventures. Check it often, since you'll always find new jobs, new goals, new rewards, and best of all, new Magiswords. Trust me, it's the only digital device you'll ever need. Or my name isn't Prohyas Warrior. By the way, in case you didn't get that up top, my name actually is Prohyas Warrior. Nice to meet you. Have fun with your MagiMobile!
Use the Contacts app to meet the folks of Lyvsheria and find out more about them. Friends, rivals, weirdos, they're all here. There are lots of ways to get Magiswords in the MagiMobile, so get in there and explore all the apps to see what you can find. Once you collect 6 Magiswords, you'll unlock Warrior Jobs, where Vambre and I can help you out. The Maps app can help you explore the land of Lyvsheria. Swipe around and tap on any location to find out more about it. You can read more info about a location or tap Explore to get a closer look. Sometimes, jobs will send you to a location, and you'll need to explore to find the person or object you need for the job. The Magiswords app is where you can check out your collection. Tap your Magiswords to see all the ones you've found. Here, you can see the level of this particular Magiswords. You can level it up to be... You can tap on any Magiswords in your collection to learn more about it. There's a big broccoli in need of bashing. Just swipe the broccoli without hitting any bombs to see how high you can score. But every day, the challenge ends. Then you can earn Magiswords and other rewards based on how well you did compared to other players. Be sure to use the Collect app whenever you watch an episode of Mighty Magiswords. Every episode unlocks a different Magiswords for your collection. In the shop app, you can use gems to buy your favorite Magiswords directly from Ralphio's House of Swords. Check back often, because you never know what he might have in stock. You